say what? I'm joking, you bitch, but that's that about it.
Thank you. up.
Yeah.
you again.
Is she coming, Sean?
Yeah.
Lazy mothers.
Lazy mothers.
Hi, this is Hull. We're in Ceasars Palace and this is Noisy Mothers.
Mothers, well smart!
Yep. One more just in case.
This is all! Nicey Mothers, well smart!
Thank you.
Cheers.
Hi! This is my friend Steph. Hello! And this.
We're in Hull at Ceasars Palace and you're watching Noisy Mothers! We're in Hull at Ceasars Palace and you're watching Noisy Mothers!
Noisy Mothers from Ceasars Palace in Hull, another heavy metal day.
Look what awaits you!
Make sure you get a t-shirt. Now this, you gotta get the t-shirts, so that way.
You're watching Noisy Mothers from Ceasars Palace.
I can't believe he got it, he just did it.
I can't believe he bumped it.
A 1, 2, 3. We're in Ceasars Palace, you know. You're watching Noisy Mothers. Look Rock awaits you.
Ceasars Palace here in Hull. We're not a million miles away. There used to be a young man named David Coverdale, who's now an old man. He's back in his band Whitesnake. They've got an album out coming later in the year, and when we have details, we'll let you know.
Yes, but a band we have got full details on are those Maniacs, the Infectious Grooves. They've got a new album out on Epic called Groove Family Psycho, and as you know, Mike, Mia and Joe are also in Suicidal Tendencies, and they're going to have an album out in June, so they're going to be very busy, boys.
Very busy.
So here we are anyway, here's the Infectious Grooves and Violet and Funky.
That was an awful lot of information.
Too much.
us.
Yeah, they didn't use the guy in the jeans though, did they?
They are a fairly new band, they're from Scotland. I believe the track was picked from several tracks that were suggested, including the Smashing Pumpkins. And I believe Stillskin got an album coming out in October, so expect to see a lot more from them.
That's right, right.
Commercial.
Yeah, but they didn't use the guy in the jeans though in the video, did they?
Steady yourself, man, steady yourself. The band are fairly new, they're from Scotland. The track was picked from several tracks, including ones by the Smashing Pumpkins. And I believe that Stillskin will have a new album out, their debut album out, in October. So expect to see a lot more of them.
That's right. Now, next up we have Swedish band The Electric Boys. They're over for a one-off day in London. Was supposed to do that mega tour with King Sex until it was cancelled. Anyway, here's Connie and Andy to tell us all about their new album, Freewheeling, which is out on Music for Nations.
About your lot from Caesars Palace right here in Hull for this evening. This is Sean Hudson, resident DJ at Caesars Palace. Good evening.
Good evening, Krusher.
Sorry, I meant good evening. That's just about your lot from Caesars Palace, rising. Five, four, three. Well, Droogies, that's just about your lot from Caesars Palace, right here in Hull for the evening. This is Sean Hudson, resident DJ. Been a damn fine evening at your club, my man.
Yeah, it's all going well, Krusher. More Saturdays like this, packed. We're enjoying it. It's picking up well.
Wait a minute.
From Caesars Palace right here in Hull for this evening. This is Sean Hudson, the Redison. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, Droogies, that's just about your lot from...
I was pulling faces.
Stop it. 5, 4, 3. Well, Droogies, that's just about your lot from Caesars Palace right here in Hull for this evening. This is Sean Hudson, the resident DJ. That fine evening, my man.
Going well, Krusher. More Saturdays, all the same. Packed. Picking up well down here. Really enjoyed it.
Now, what do you think is a very good track to end the evening for these Trogers with?
At the moment, got them in the British band, Terrorvision, Oblivion.
Yeah, they're brilliant. I saw them at the Astoria and they were absolutely amazing. So, good choice. Brilliant. We'll see you next week with Alice Cooper and masses of new videos.
Till then, rock on, rock heavy, rock on that.